The episode that you're about to see is full of me coughing and wheezing and gasping for air, for dear life. Yes, I am still sick, but the show must go on.
That's a soldier.
Oh, I'm trying, baby. So I'm gonna say a lot less than I usually do, and they gonna say everything.
A lot of more.
Run the call! What's up, everybody? It's your boy Terrell. Welcome back to my channel, and welcome back to the Race to the Blue competition. B. We are at round 5. Back again is Candace Boyd to judge y'all ass.
Here in the flesh. I'm so happy to be here.
Every time you come, it's a new look.
Yeah.
It's wonderful. It's great. I love it.
Thank you.
Thank you for being here once again.
I'm excited to be here.
Brooke is still out getting her check across the country, Brooke.
That's right.
So guest judging today. This nigga got a whole tank top on.
First time for everything.
Uh-huh.
Bang, bang.
Don't out-sexy me on my own show. Okay, listen. Avery's been watching. He knows y'all. And he is ready to see what you have brought to round 5. Because round 5, surprise, surprise, is another double elimination. Ooh. So at the end of this round, we're gonna go from 5 contestants to 3. So Avery, this is your first time judging.
It is.
What are you looking for in round 5?
He's
stupid.
I'm looking for personality, I'm looking for vocals, I'm looking for presence. Mm-hmm. And I want you to just be you. I think realize where you are in the competition. It's not early in the game,
yes. It's
late in the game. So come with it.
Shout out to David who won last week. He chose the magic word of the week, which is before. Mm-hmm. So everybody has to sing a song with the word before in it. So we're gonna see how y'all did. And shout out to Daisha. Daisha was eliminated last week in round 4. Daisha, you're beautiful, we miss you.
You're still bad, girl.
And she's still bad.
Still bad, I mean.
Come on.
Yes.
You are not allowed to sing in this video.
At all. You're not a part of the competition.
We're gonna start that off right now.
First of all.
What?
You're not a part
of the She's not allowed to sing in this video.
Neither one of them.
Ever.
Not allowed to sing nothing.
Ever.
Both of you. Shut up.
Now.
Let's get into it.
Come
round
on now.
5, the word is before. We're gonna start with Xavier.
Before I spoke a word, you were singing over me. You have been so, so good to me. Before I took a breath, you breathed your life in me. You have been so, so kind to me. And all the overwhelming, never-ending, reckless love of God. And all it chases me down, fights till I'm found, and leaves the night. And I couldn't earn it, and I don't deserve it, but still you give yourself away. And all the overwhelming, never-ending, reckless love of God.
Anything. Because he took me there. I was like, what? He was going there? Was he taking
a cry, so
was
do
he
not
taking
do this.
A stare though?
He was.
Xavier.
He was there.
Was he doing that?
He was
taking a stare, huh?
He was there.
Y'all,
he pulled up.
I've been sick, I'm emotional. Okay. Brilliant. That was perfect.
He really took his time. He took his time and told
Amazing.
That.
It was great. I loved it.
He brought you in.
I have no bad critiques for that.
Mm-mm.
There are none.
Mm-mm.
There are none.
No.
That is such a... That song is already... You chose a good song.
Yeah.
They be taking these critiques, Candace. Mm-hmm.
And they really study it. Yeah.
I'm still sick.
He did a really good job. He took his time.
Yeah.
Like, I think that's the best thing about having competitions like this. When you learn yourself, like, you have to learn what your gift is. Half the time, we just have a gift and we already know what we're doing.
Yes.
It takes time to learn, but he clearly is like getting it over time.
Yeah, for sure.
That's what's up.
I think Xavier has showed
showed us more sides to him than anybody else in this competition. Like, he's very versatile, I think. Yeah. He has done, this is like Hillsong, Israel Houghton gospel music. He's done Ariana Grande.
Yeah, that's
right. He's done DeBarge. Great job, Adam. I am so impressed. Adam, I'm
f***ing up. Xavier.
Woo, shit. Great job, Xavier. I mean, I was almost on the verge of tears. That is how you do it. All right, next up, Adam, what you got?
All right.
When your legs don't work like they used to before, and I can't sweep you off of your feet, when my hands don't play the strings the same way, yeah, I know you will still love me the same, 'cause darling, I will be loving you till we're 70. Oh, and baby, my heart can still fall as hard at 23. Yeah, I was thinking about how people fall in love in mysterious ways. Maybe it's all part of the plan, but I just keep on making the same mistakes, hoping that you'll understand that, baby, now take me into your loving arms. Kiss me under the light of a thousand stars. Place your head on my beating heart. I'm thinking out loud, and maybe we found love.
Right where?
Right. Where did you find it?
He left us right where we were.
Right where we
he
were.
He left us right where
right
we were.
Right where we were.
I think you have a really dope tone. It wasn't my favorite song by him because he goes.
Really,
in.
I like
okay,
that one.
I like it. Adam can sing anything. So let me. I'm not trying to clean it up because I'm in what I said. It wasn't my favorite song, but he goes in. So yeah. I'm saying this to every like how you're even like you're hearing the song for the first time and you're like, oh my god, like he's dope. Yeah, he better hit it. Oh, he chooses his pockets well.
Uh-huh.
That's dope. So I'm not trying to sway the way you think.
Sure, for sure.
But I want to let you know if you think this is dope, he kills. Like his you know, the first few weeks, you know, when you're just like, ah, I'm in here. But, you know, we've been saying, oh, you kill every week. So I just think this one was more like laid back, like I'm gonna give y'all, you know, I expected him to sing a song like this from the very get-go.
I feel like when you get down to a situation where now we're cutting down and it's like only a couple handful of us left, we don't need Mello, even though you killed it. Tone is right, choices is great.
Yes.
It's about putting your foot on next, okay? I mean, I'm talking straight chiropractor. Just and if that's not what we're doing, you know, it's like it just makes someone else have an opportunity to come in and cut you off and then give you the middle finger and say, well, I'm in front of you now. You know, I'm just being honest, but you killed it and you sound amazing and I think your choices were amazing as well.
It's definitely getting down to the wire.
Mm-hmm.
Like there's only five of y'all left and everybody's
from five
so good,
to three.
So we don't take
That's not a game.
It's basically if you don't win, you're in the bottom.
It's not a game.
At this point. But still so amazing.
Yes, yeah. Sure. Always.
You're so talented.
Always.
With this ketchup and mustard look. I love it.
Bye. Freaking bye.
Great job, Adam. Next up is Lex, baby.
Hi, Lex.
Can you hear me? I'm in California dreaming about who we used to be when we were younger and free. I've forgotten how it fell before the world fell at our feet. Hello from the other side. Home. Hello from
yeah.
All right. She said, I got something in the can for y'all.
Lexi Poo.
I think that I've seen growth.
Yes.
I have to give you that. I think the song choice was good because it allowed you to open up so you didn't have to do too much planning of creativity. It was like, I know I'm going to hit this hook and y'all going to see me, you're going to hear me.
Yeah.
And I think just some of your choices were really like the flip between the falsetto and the like the chest like that.
Yes.
I like that. I like that you took those choices and those chances.
I think you really did a good job. I feel like you showed more of a raw side. You didn't really care about the glitz and the glam. You didn't really care about, you know, let me get the right lighting or whatever. Like, you sound amazing.
It just felt good.
It really did. Yep.
I will say that it felt really good. Like, you felt present in that to me.
Yeah, you was hitting some riffs in there. I was like,
come on, Lex.
Next up is Kim. Come on, Kim.
My girl.
Looking out on the morning rain. I used to feel so uninspired. Oh, and when I knew I had to face another day, oh Lord, it made me feel so tired. Before the day I met you, life was so unkind, but you're the key to my peace of mind. Yeah, and when my soul was in the lost and found, oh, you came along to claim me. And I didn't know just what was wrong with me until your kiss, it helped me name it. And I'm no longer doubtful of what I'm living for. Cause if I make you happy, I don't need no more, baby. You make me feel like a natural woman.
Don't ever end it with a cute little dip.
Listen, I don't know if it was the song choice or the bob or the earrings, but something about it had, or maybe the half turtleneck, I don't know. It was just, you just was there, okay? And I like how you didn't even go to the hook, you skipped and went to second verse, then brought it back.
Yeah, that's the
I paid attention.
Me too, because I was
like, hello. Arrangement.
You killed that.
Oh, is it arranged?
You killed that. We love you. Call.
Love it.
Love it. You murked that shit. God damn.
I'm about presentation.
Yeah.
Even if the video was just a home video and the way you just started from the side, like, all right,
got it. Cute, and you end it
and
fire.
And swing with my soul.
And you end it fire, too. Yeah.
It's about a journey, and you took me there.
The song choice is in round five.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah, for sure. But this is a prime example. That's a prime example. We not here to play. I got to bring out the real Riri, you feel me?
Like, yeah.
It's now or never. It's like, I'm trying to win this thing.
Mm-hmm. What they said. David, what you got, son?
Twinsies.
Joyful, joyful, Lord, we adore thee. God of glory, Lord, light. Hearts unfold like flowers before thee. Hail thee as the sun above. Melt the clouds of sin and sadness. Dry the dark of doubt away. Giver of the mortal gladness, fill us with light, oh, fill us with light, oh, fill us with light of day, yeah, yeah.
Period and period.
Yes, sir.
Oh, shit. He sings down though. Y'all.
Hey, I'm okay. Hey, that's it.
Y'all fuck on boy. He sings.
That's it. He said, I got a pattern and a half.
Why does he sound? David.
Who's, yeah, go.
He sings down. Man. You're just so controlled and just gifted. I don't know, you're just amazing. I don't really have any bad critiques for this song. Like, you're great. You're great.
The choices that were made in that, Ave.
Ave.
You got Ave.
Yeah, he smacked
yeah,
it.
Yeah, you got smacked.
He smacked it.
I know.
He did, because he sang down, yeah. I rebuke it.
Man, listen, that's it, okay? And you pick songs that I've realized, you pick songs that work for you, which is a...
Yeah.
Like we said, it's more than half the battle. But I really felt that. Like, I don't have anything to say about it. It's right.
He's a cold-ass remixer, too, though.
This competition just got real different.
Wow, I feel us
real quick. Guys, there's an issue.
No, I don't want to.
We have an issue.
Houston.
The thing about round five is, it's a double elimination. And I don't want to eliminate any of these five. And we have to eliminate two, which means no one is safe. There's only one winner, and then everyone else is up for elimination.
Why do y'all have to?
Can I just say, at this point, everyone is our favorite? Just because you guys are down to the bottom five, like, you guys are just...
This my first time.
You're here because you deserve to be here. Like, we're just... This is hard.
This is my first time in
this
chair.
This is really hard.
And
this is
our favorite, I mean, you know. Like, y'all really came.
It's the fans'
really
favorite five as well. Like,
yeah,
this is hard.
Y'all swang the bat today. Y'all really swang the bat today.
Let's go from the top.
He picked a real good song.
He picked a real good song.
That really just highlighted the things about him.
He can just really sing, honestly. He's been one of my favorites since the beginning. Like, he does stuff that you'd be like, nigga, you can sing, sing.
Xavier is the most versatile person that we have.
He feels like he's comfortable, like right here. Yeah. Like he feels like he's in it. Like,
well, that's his bag for sure.
Yeah, for sure.
Yeah, look at his hands. This is, I'm giving it all I got.
Take it or leave it.
I made that up.
Period.
That's what it looks like right now.
Then we had Adam, who gave us our ketchup and mustard moment. Here for it. He knows what he can do and he does it well. He almost like, he knows.
He plays his strengths.
He plays his strengths. You know what I mean?
Really well.
He always sings with emotion. He's hungry. I think he's dope. He's also a really versatile singer. He's, you know, he's also someone who can do different genres. He's so dope. That's why I go so hard, because I'm like, he's a young star. He really is. He didn't get to see his full potential this show.
Yeah.
And I can definitely say, for me watching all of these, I would have to say that, to me, song choice was my least favorite. Vocals, definitely in my top.
Lex!
You showed a raw side to me today. You're gifted. I really feel like she's taken the critiques from each video and the criticism, and you're like really applying it.
I think this is the first time that we've really seen Lex not think too much, because she's such a technical singer and she pays so close attention to every single note that comes out of her body. It was, like you said, it was more raw because she just fell into the song and let her emotion really shine through. She made a connection, you know? I felt connected to Lex on
Me
this
too.
One.
Me too, I did.
Agreed.
You know what I'm saying?
I think through past weeks of seeing like what she's given, I think this is the first time where I believed it, honestly. And I think she gave me something that I could leave with from her.
Yes.
Like, and I think that's important. As a song, you know, storyteller or singer or whatever you want to call yourself. She just gave me something to leave with.
Yeah.
That I think is important. And I think that that song, it leaves room for imperfection because it's so emotional. So it was okay to hear certain things that we would normally be like, I don't really know. But I definitely felt connected for sure.
Kim today.
Kimberly.
That's my jam baby. Kim took me on a cruise, baby.
She's a gem. That's my gem baby right there. She's a gem.
I think she felt like...
Kim is a gem.
She always kills. I think that she just felt this because it's like, from the moment she opened her mouth, she was like, okay, I know the song is gonna do work for me.
Yeah.
Like, certain songs, they work for you.
Right.
Regardless of what you do. If you can sing, these songs gonna work for you.
Yeah.
And I feel like that Aretha Franklin song just gave her power.
Yes,
right.
It gave her like a stance, like, okay, cool. Even if I might not be in it all the way today, if I sing this song, I know that I'm gonna come through because... The song already has a story of his own. But you sang. Down, up, circles, left, right.
Yeah.
You know, for her, for me, and for him.
I'm so glad you was able to find the word of the week in this song. Because I feel like this is a song you've sang before and you was able to sing circles around this motherfucking mm-hmm. song. Like, I was like, I was in it. I knew what you were singing from the get-go, even though you were doing your loops and your turns. That's what we love about it. Some songs, she doesn't always run. Yeah. This song, you took us on a roller coaster, and I loved every moment of it.
And then we had David, who sung the mess out of Joyful Joyful.
Listen.
He made some choices in that song that, this is one that I would play over and over again, mm-hmm. just so I can hear what he did again.
He showed up today that I saw. Like, he really took this song and was like, I'm going to make my presence felt. Mm-hmm. And I think that, to me as a singer, is a thing. Showmanship, outside of singing, outside of storytelling, outside of trying to let people in, it's about carrying yourself a certain way. And I feel like you just seemed like you meant this. Mm-hmm. And I think that like sold me as well as your amazing vocals. Yeah. Like, granted, you can sing. All of y'all that are here can sing. Like, right. We know that. But I think that it becomes down to something else. It comes down to what else can you give? And you gave me so much more than just being a vocalist today.
Right. Yeah.
So, yeah.
Come on.
Oh, you David. David is one of my favorites. David is super clean. Mm-hmm. You are so clean. Your house is clean. I don't know if it's your house, but every time it's a different age. You know, it kind of tells a story. Of course, I'm looking in the background. I love the hat. I love, you just have cleanliness all over you. You know what I mean? And that, you know, just says a lot. It does a lot to me. You're anointed, like I said before.
So we got to pick a winner. Winner of the week. This is the only person who is completely safe from this double elimination. So we're going to deliberate off camera. And I'm going to take some Sudafed. And we'll come back. Congratulations, David. You Woo! Are the winner of round five.
Yes,
you are safe from this crazy double elimination. Amazing job. Okay, I mean, sir, that's what we're here for. That's what we're here for. We're here for all of you, but you know, he just had a little something extra today.
Yeah, he brought
that
it.
Really just pushed him over the edge.
He brought the joy.
He brought the joy.
Joyful.
It was joy.
Joy.
I needed a little joy. I can't breathe through my nose.
Sure.
So, David, you are the only one who is safe from this elimination, this double elimination. So, Team Terrell is going to save one of you, and everyone else, you're going to vote who you want to save, and then the two artists, the two contestants who get the least amount of votes will be leaving this competition. And round six, we'll be down to our top three.
Isn't that crazy?
Just like that.
So fast. Y'all better bring that shit.
You better bring that shit.
All of it.
Now, if you make it to round three, if you make it to...
Hold it. Hold this mule, Lord.
Shit. This is f***ing stupid. If you make it to the top three, that's it. The gloves are off, okay?
And for me to you.
Yes.
Whoever outside of David, of you guys make that top three, pick a good song that fits you. Really be present. So when you get the chance to make this video, don't have no distractions.
Yeah.
Come in with the eye of the tiger, not the eye of the lamb. And let's just go for it. Just sing. You
I don't know,
lamb
of God.
But seriously, like really, really give your all, because not only are we going, well, I'll be watching at home. Not only will we be watching, but so is everybody else. And you want to really make your presence felt, you know? Don't just sing to sing. Sing with a purpose.
You did good today. You're a good judge.
You're a good judge. You did I've been saying him, though. We have been saying you, but you just haven't been around. We're glad you're here today, though. We're glad you was able to make it. Seriously.
Your word is before. What would you sing?
Before?
Mm-hmm.
Before.
Now see, you can't be up here judging.
Before?
Bro. Yeah. Now if this was the episode,
I would have lost. Before. Wow.
Before you walk out of my life. before I let go.
Yeah.
Before I let you go.
Yes, take it away. You know, I thank God sun rises and shines on you. You know, there's nothing, nothing, nothing I would not do. Before I let you go.
The squad with me.
I'm so sorry. I'm going to bed. I can't.
Pull up to court. He said, I'm going to court.